Hi everyone, my name is Abel Gray Kantoma. I'm from Greatest Card Design Concept. This is actually my WhatsApp contact. You can reach me on this number, or you can call me, okay? On any of these numbers, okay? Today I'm going to be showing you how to actually use your polar array, okay? We're taking you through that process right now. If you go to your home tab on your AutoCAD, on your modify panel, you're going to find an array. We have the rectangular array. If you come here, you find the rectangular array, you find the polar array. Now I'm going to click on polar array. I'm going to select this object. This is actually what I want to array, and then I click on enter or I right click. Now it's asking me specify the center point of array, okay? So this is actually our reference. And then I want this small circle to go around this big circle, okay? So I have to specify the center of this circle. So if I click on that, you can see what we have here. Now if you look at the top here, we have six item count, okay? We have six of this. Okay, let's say for example this, I make it to 10, and then I come here, you can see, sorry, that is actually still loading. Okay, let me make this 10. Okay, now you can see we have up to 10 of this right now. So if I double click, if I click on this, I can actually you can see the rows that we have here is just one of this row. What if I increase this to, let's say we have four of this, okay? And then you can see what we have here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. I can actually adjust this distance between each of this cycle. You can see the distance between. I can type in 10,000, that is in millimeters, okay? Okay. So what if I want this rule to just be 1, and then I click, you can see that has gone off, okay? So it's actually great, okay? So you can see the fill here is actually going round 360 degrees, okay? What if I just want this to be at 90 degrees? If I want this to be at just 90, or let's say 180, it's just going to go half of the cycle. You can see what we have here. What if I take it at 90? We're just going to have just 1/4 of this, okay? Good. So that's that about this polar array. You can actually rotate the item. You can see if I take a direction, I can change this direction. You can see my base point. Okay. So that is that about this the tool called the polar array. If you love what you're seeing, make sure that you actually like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel. It's actually free. If you want to be part of our sponsors, you can actually DM me on any of these contacts, or you can call me, okay? Make sure you stay safe and make sure you actually stay